4 years of trekking and monitoring trail cameras, I gathered a mountain of data that will help plan future management of migratory elk herds. But for me, it's become so much more than that. Beyond the graphs and research reports, these images bring migration to life. I gained a lot of respect for these animals, having hiked these routes and seen the mountain passes they go over. I can really see what the elk are going through during these migrations, and how well adapted they are to endure. I see the harshness of winter and the resurgence of spring.
This is where it all begins.
Just a bunch of elk tracks coming through, all headed in the direction of the summer range.
They are very perceptive animals, and they know so much. They know how to work together as a unit to sustain the herd and how to care for their young. I see them growing up, learning the migration corridor, and passing it down to the next generation. I see them interacting and having fun. I see the strongest ones blazing trail, and the weakest struggling behind. I see how the elk provide food for predators, including hunters like myself. I've come to understand that elk migration is more than just survival of individuals. Ultimately, these movements are what it takes for herds to remain abundant. Not only are these images a tool for biologists, they also tell the story of the elk, and the incredible things they do to make it every year. So many elk make these amazing journeys because migration is the best way to thrive in this rugged country of Wyoming.